see the moisture in the grass?
Can you believe it? We're actually at a field. You know how to fly in this big space?
No. Not sure I know how to fly at all.
Oh, Murray. Good. So I can't believe there's nobody else out here.
Yeah.
It's a little cloudy, but it's not raining or anything. Well, that's kind of weird.
Mm-hmm.
Did he do something?
Did a roll?
Oh. I can't tell that. No viewfinder. It wasn't zoomed. I hope he got it. It's hard to be zoomed and keep up with the thing at this distance. Heads in my way.
Right.
Okay, do something fun.
Do something fun. Okay, I'll go out and do a loop.
Yeah, okay, I suck at zooming.
Too much pitch on the pull out. Did you get it?
I don't know. Do something fun that I can zoom in on. Loop I can't zoom on.
Alright, we'll do a stationary roll. Alright, zoomed in.
I'm getting there. Focus. Alright.
Oh, that was ugly.
Thank you. How the hell long can you fly this thing?
About 10 minutes.
Oh, jeez. Tired. It'd be easier on me if you went to different battery packs that were hotter and shorter.
That was more of a floop than a loop. Yeah, you know, you pull it up. That was a floop. Kind of a neat maneuver.
Kind of neat that you have a name for a screwed up loop.
Yeah, and I didn't even invent it. Well, I mean, you can intentionally do a flip. You know, you just pitch it up. It's kind of a neat looking maneuver. If you had more power, it, you know, worked even better. That's where my hotter setup will come in handy.
You show off.
That's where I was supposed to land.
Yeah, show up.